A bill that allows community colleges to offer four-year degrees has been approved in the Senate Education Committee with an 8-0 bipartisan vote.
State Senator Marty Block authored the legislation, and he's joining us right now to tell us more about it. Good morning.
Good morning. Great to be here.
So what has changed? Why are community colleges going to, in your estimation, why is this the right time to offer these degrees?
Well, first of all, there's tremendous workforce demand. We have jobs out there just waiting for well-trained employees. We just don't have a good match between the training they're getting and the job training that's needed. Community colleges can offer that in 4-year degrees.
You said by 2025, our state will need 1 million more adults with 4-year degrees. So obviously, you did your research before bringing this to the table. That was one of them. What did you find in all your research and why this would be so significant?
Yeah, the Public Policy Institute for California and a group called California Competes have all said that we need to produce more bachelors to keep up with the rest of the country. Mm-hmm. There are now 22 other states where community colleges offer bachelor's degrees in technical areas. Mm-hmm. California doesn't, and that puts California students at a tremendous disadvantage.
Yeah.
Over the course of the last half a dozen years, I've done numerous stories where the community colleges were swamped with people trying to get classes and couldn't get them because of all the cutbacks. That's turned around now.
Yeah, fortunately, with the economy changing, with Proposition 30 passing, there's now money for growth in the traditional community college mission. This year, we're funding about a 3% growth at community colleges around the state. That will cover most of the need. Now it's time to look at new programs and develop innovative ideas that can really provide more opportunity for students and more workers for the workforce.
Now, there are some limitations, right? There are only so many different types of degrees you can get.
Right. We're not going to duplicate what's already offered by San Diego State or UCSD, for example. Mm-hmm. We're going to be offering community colleges technical degrees in things like respiratory therapy, mm-hmm. in radiologic imaging, veterinary management, public safety management, degrees that aren't typically offered at CSU or UC, but that the workforce, the employers tell me, are really needed.
And the bottom line is you're going to save a lot of money by going to a 4-year community college rather than some of these more private colleges.
Yeah, right now, most of these degrees are offered at private for-profit colleges, mm-hmm. some of which do a very good job, but many of which just take the students' money and our taxpayer money in the form of grants and don't really provide the students with much for it. Community colleges, we know these public colleges can do the job and do it inexpensively.
What about if you compare it to the vocational schools that are out there, like the University of Phoenix? They just focus on things like that. Comparing dollar to dollar with schools like that to a community college, where does that lie?
Well, we think that community colleges can offer, frankly, better education more inexpensively than many of these private for-profits. Again, some do a very good job.
Mm-hmm.
The veterans organizations, VFW, American Legion, Vietnam Vets of California, are all supporting this bill because they know that it's a lot of our veterans returning from Iraq and Afghanistan mm-hmm. who need this technical training and will
right.
benefit from it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, talk about the transition, because anything that moves through the legislature usually moves slowly. It's just now passed the Senate committee, but it's got a ways to go.
Right, it's passed the Education Committee last week. It's moving on now to the Appropriations Committee, which will look at funding, and we think we've got the funding for it. Then we'll go to the Senate floor. Hopefully it'll pass there, then over to the Assembly side of the legislature, mm-hmm. go through the same process, and hopefully go to the governor for signature in September.
Quite the process.
It is.
Will this mean community colleges will be hiring, because they're going to have to add on to much of their staff to do these 4-year programs?
Yeah, many of the current staff can still teach these upper division courses toward a bachelor's degree, but yes, they'll definitely be hiring some additional people, and I think that'll be a further benefit to the workforce in California.
If the process goes smoothly and everyone gives the thumbs up, when are you thinking this will go into effect?
A great question. This is a pilot program where 15 colleges from around the state will be chosen to offer these bachelor's degrees in the first year. We think people will be ready to get programs up and running in 2 to 3 years, and then if they're successful, we hope these will be replicated all around the state.
All right, State Senator Marty Block, thank you very much.
Thanks for